They're in safe hands with you, John. Da, da, da.
Nice.
Oh, look at that old one there. My friend. I found a frog in here last time.
A what?
A frog, yeah. Alive somehow. Someone put it in the tub, someone took it back up. I think this was what he was on about when someone had to get rescued. So I think they used to crawl up, but then someone dislodged a boulder and it all filled in. So now they got this scaffold pipe here. This was where I found a frog. I was coming up here.
You did?
So he was coming back up. Look at all they move. So I was climbing back up here, and I just saw something hop in front of my face. So I went, ah! And then it's just a frog. Ladder free. There again. Oh, have they? That's shit. What's wrong with it?
It's on the ground. And it should be up in the air.
Fuck's sake. No, you won't.
So when I climbed it, I got to that edge there, and then I put spitting above it because I see that dot there.
Yeah?
About there.
Yeah. And then, but I left a hanger in it, and I've taken it out, so the spit's going to be in a horrible condition.
Yeah.
And then there should be a line of three spits up from that.
Yeah, I've done this pull through before. It goes up to somewhere around there, doesn't it?
So I saw something else. If you follow that line up from that spit, you should be able to find another two.
Expecting anything
out here? Well, we were meant to be carrying on, John.
Say the pull up is all on the floor. This is where our
reference is. Coming down. I heard that. He's waiting there with a rope to guide him. Yeah. I think Neil's just there. Some bones here, John.
Is this winchy?
Yeah. It's for winching up.
That's a bigger than the sheep, isn't it?
Is it? Some pearly whites still left in there.
I suppose it could be a sheep. It could be a cow, that.
Some over in there. Yeah. Is that a vertebra? See,
that's a cow vertebra.
Talk me some bones you have to.
Talk what you will, son. Is that a... What would that be?
Fucking hell, that would have made
that's
a thud.
That's a lion.
You're going down, or you're not bothering?
Yeah, whoops.
So these are different, aren't they? Different.
Oh, yeah. I'm annoyed at that pull through. I was looking forward to going back up there. You can see the other rope there. I think this was part of the dig. So all the shit, there'd be a bucket and just pull it up for it. Right. You going down?
Ladder free.
I keep wanting to do the same, grab this rope.
It's there,
isn't it? What have we got, John?
How far down? Go down there and then they're coming back up now.
What's it like down there, Ollie? Is it going to a scaffold crawl?
No.
No? All right. Just where you are. Yeah, I'll stay up here then.
I think it's just, it gets a loose bed on the bottom, they just sing out far
enough.
Yeah.
When you were here, you could see down at the...